Hello, Dimitra. This video is for you and for all of your friends who are still buying coffee at the store. So let's start in the beginning. In the time of the dinosaurs and unicorns... Wait, that's a different story. Alright, Dimitra, see this? This is coffee. You should not drink this. This has to be roasted. And that's what your local roaster guy will do for you. He will roast the coffee as you like it. Your coffee can be roasted light, medium, or dark. Or have it off the hair. But hey, it's Sunday, I can afford that. Each roast level will give you a different flavor. Each coffee from different region will give you a different flavor. You have to find your favorite. Now, this coffee is roasted medium dark. That's what I like, because I can use it for espresso, but also for drip coffee, and it gives me nice, full-bodied flavor. After you pick your coffee and roast level, it's time to grind it. This is a coffee grinder. This one is so-called blade coffee grinder, because it's blades. I use this only for breadcrumbs, and I already destroyed it. A real coffee connoisseur will use something which is called burr grinder. How do you know it's burr? Well, usually has a little container. You can set the grind level, and you can see it has a hopper, or where you put the coffee, and gets through kind of there are little stones, and they grind it very evenly, hopefully. Now, this one can cost you in Chinese markets like $6, maybe even less, or euros, or whatever you pay in your country. I know what you pay in your country, because I have to pay for your country. And, or this one, costs something between 30 to 300 euros. You don't have to go the cheapest one, but to have a nice one is good, because it will work better and longer. This will not grind your coffee, but chop it with these blades. And that's why you use burr grinder, because it's more precise, and if you make espresso, it's very important that the grind is very, very precise. It is important to grind your coffee just before you make it. Not with this, but with this. Now, if you want to spend $6, alright, go and spend $6 and buy this, whatever. But it's still better than buying the coffee in a store, for God's sake. How can you do that? How can you drink that crap? Seriously. So let me show you how to make coffee with this magic AeroPress, which is very cheap, and I think it makes pretty good coffee. Oh, as I said, you should use a grind between medium and extra fine. So I use fine. Maybe I will even lower it towards the medium. You have to experiment it on your own grinder. I'm still doing that with this AeroPress, but you know, experimenting is part of the fun. So let's do this process again, this time in English. So what you need is your little filter. You put it in this basket. Screw it on, put it on your most beautiful cup you have at home, and preheat your water to 200 Fahrenheit. I will look it up, what is it in Celsius, I forgot. You clean the filters, you flush it a little bit with some hot water. That's, you know, in order to get rid of the paper taste. Now you can add the coffee. What we need is 22 grams. Which is approximately 2 of these spoons, but you can measure it out. Then you add the water. I'm not making espresso, I'm making something like American coffee. So I bring it up, there, stir it for 10 seconds, put in the syringe. Wait a little bit to steep. And then push it down. Should push slowly. The process should last 20 to 30 seconds. Okay, there is your coffee. We are not finished. First, you try. If it's too bitter, which mine is not, but if it's too bitter, you can add some more water. And there is your amazing cup of coffee. Enjoy. One more thing, but we come back after the commercial.
Do you buy your coffee in a store? Does it smell like a cheap perfume? Do you have shaky hands from this cheap source of caffeine? Well, it's time to change. Use fresh coffee. Use fresh coffee and the recession will end. Cheers.
So we are back after commercial, and I want to show you how you clean this puppy, which is just truly amazing. Take off the basket and you just push it through. Bye bye. And you wash it, just this part, you're done. Here's my cup of coffee. It's nice. It's actually the best I made until now, so I guess that's a reward for making this video. Take coffee seriously. It's amazing stuff. Trust me, you will like it.